in the NHL. Well, he's taking his time going wide.